Hello friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we're going to learn to draw this random abstract design, which can be used as a background image or a template design. So let's start working on it. First of all, make sure that your smart guides are on. If you're unsure, go to the view menu and check if this option is ticked. Okay, now draw a rectangle covering up the whole artboard. Change fill to this dark shade of blue and stroke to none. Deselect it and now change the fill color to this brighter shade of blue. Now pick the mesh tool and click once here to add a gradient to this rectangle. Okay, now double click on paintbrush tool and set the fidelity to full smooth. Now draw a wave like this. Illustrator will make it smooth. Draw another wave like this. Now pick black arrow tool, select these two paths, change the brush type to basic, change profile to this, and stroke size to 10 points, and change the stroke color to white. Now go to object menu, paths, and create outline for these two paths. With these selected, go to effect menu, choose stylize, and pick outer glow. Choose the mode to be normal, glow color to be white, set opacity to 100%, and enter blur value to be 12 points. Now pick pen tool, change the fill to none and stroke color to white, and set the size to 0.5 point. Now draw a path like a smooth wave. Like this. Draw another path like this. Now with black arrow tool, select both these paths and press Ctrl Alt B to blend these paths together, or you can go to the object menu and choose blend here. Double click on this blend tool button to open the blend options. And here change the specified steps to 20. With this blend selected, go to transparency panel and change the blending mode to overlay. Now again pick the pen tool and draw two paths. Like this. Okay, now select both these paths and press Ctrl Alt P to blend these paths, and now change the blend mode to overlay like we did before. Okay, now for the final move, pick rectangle tool, choose the stroke color to none and draw a rectangle covering up the whole artboard. Press Ctrl A to select all the objects and now go to object menu and choose clipping mask. And here we are. The design is ready. I hope you like this tutorial. Hit like and subscribe to the channel for more upcoming tutorials. Goodbye for now.